The St. Louis Blues officially have a new captain. Today, the team announced that they are making Braden Schenn the next captain of their team. The move comes after Ryan O'Reilly was traded last season and then chose not to sign back with the St. Louis Blues. I think this is a great move. Let me know what you think.